I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Mr. Bruce, are you okay?
Better.
Thank goodness. That's a relief indeed. You should know, sir, that the levels of fear toxin in the atmosphere are interfering with the Batmobile scanners. You may struggle to track the cloudburst.
Ivy, I can't track the cloudburst in this gas. Clear out as much as you can.
I can't, Batman. My plans are too weak.
Then tell me where to find another.
There's a tree buried deep beneath Founder's Island. The Miyagani people called her Ayana.
I'll fight. I'm on Founder's Island. Time to scan for Ayana's roots.
Batman, keep searching.
Alfred, I've located Ivy's plant to process the remaining toxin, but the sonar can't penetrate deep enough to release it.
One moment, sir. The new extension to the Gotham subway is under construction directly beneath your location. I believe you'll find an access point in Port Adams. Will that suffice?
It's a start. Send me the location. Ivy, your plant's buried too deep. I need to head underground.
Hurry, please.
I've reached the container yard, Alfred. I need access.
Of course, sir. I must warn you, scans reveal there's a considerable number of the malicious tanks inside.
Not for long. They're between me and the plant.
Sir, they've locked the entrance. It's a trap. Batmobile spotted! Container yard!
Back. I want a proper fight when we meet. This is over. Drone's been hit. Target hit a drone. Armor still intact.
I need to find a way to reach the center of the container yard.
He's broken through the outer defenses.
Believe you're still running errands for that titillating tree hugger. Honestly, Bat, I thought we were making progress here. Are you really gonna let Plant Lady turn this place into her own personal garden? Have you seen what's happening out there? It's a joke of wonderland!
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Oh? You will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
If I don't clear.
to see Mom and Pop at that big country club in the sky.
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
Who's gonna fight crime now? Robin?
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
For you.
out of ammo.
You're not still digging around for Ivy's ancient shrubbery, are you? It's over, Bats. Barbara's dead. Gotham's choking on scarecrow juice. And your popularity's falling faster than the Flying Graysons on Bring Your Kid to Work Day. There's nothing left to fight for.
You promised that Gotham would be safe, protected. But what does the world need now? My toxin choking its streets, blotting out the moonlight, poisoning the saplings you thought could stop me. Dark Knight, I turn to you. But don't be afraid. It's not your life that needs ending. It's your myth. The hope that you stand for. The hope that dies tonight.
Need me to spell it out for you? Scarecrow's won! There's nothing left to say. So quit with the heroics and start embracing your Joker side.
My search for the Arkham Knight's identity has proved fruitless.
Nothing?
I have a short list of candidates we cannot fully eliminate, but no, I have no likely suspects.
Shift focus to former Arkham staff. Hugo Strange had ulterior motives. Quincy Sharp was unstable.
Are you saying the Arkham Knight is a co-conspirator looking to finish their work?
Exactly.
Cloudburst. burst. It's killing my plan.
I'll destroy it. Just hang on. Alfred, raise the bridges. He's not getting off Bleak Island.
Are you sure, sir?
Get the Batwing to scan the cloudburst. Find a weakness. I'll take out the Cobra tanks on guard.
Sir, you're entrapping yourself with an enemy that has you severely outgunned.
No, I'm trapping him.
Detect the cloudburst. Withdraw.
You can't defeat me. The cloudburst is too powerful.
Personal tank. Both are too well armored for a direct assault.
How's the cloudburst operating?
Its power source is internal, but the device has been modified with a coolant system to avoid overheating.
That's the weak point. A rupture will set off a chain reaction, destroy the cloudburst, and could take out the tank as well.
I'm reconfiguring your scanner to locate the vehicle's coolant lines. Good luck, sir.
Coolant lines run close to the surface of the tank. I should be able to rupture them with a shell from the 60mm cannon. But one strike won't be enough, and I can't stay near that gun. Attack and fall back is my only option.
Thank you.
you deserve. This tank was built to destroy you. Got you in my sights.
The explosion disabled the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on the cloudburst.
You won't win. Ever.
Sir, the Arkham Knight, did you subdue him?
He's gone.
You don't sound entirely sure, sir.
Ivy, I've destroyed the cloudburst. Purify the remaining toxin as fast as you can.
Ivy.
I fear you may be too late, sir. Scans reveal the toxin is overwhelming Ivy's plants.
I'm heading to her now.
Weapon, my instrument of fear. I will exact vengeance for this upon you and all your allies. Like poison ivy, my toxin overwhelms her. She's paying the price for opposing me right now.
sir. The gas cloud is dissipating. You did it. You and Poison Ivy, I mean. We underestimated the humanity that remains within her.
She's gone, Alfred. Clearing the toxin took everything she had.
Oh, I see. Her final act was a noble one.
I need to find Scarecrow before anyone else dies. Do you have any leads?
Nothing concrete, sir. But the GCPD comes from might. They're currently puzzled by an encrypted transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city. Most odd, given there are no SWAT officers currently in the field. Then, of course, there are the numerous unsolved cases that still require your attention. With the toxin clear, now would be the perfect time to reassert your control of the city.
You actually believe you've won, don't you, Batman? And savor this fleeting delusion of victory.